I'm Steve Kinney, Director of Training for Smart Vision Lights. In this tech tip, we are going to discuss a process to create high-resolution color images from a monochrome camera. Single-image color cameras use red, green, and blue filters over the individual pixels to encode the color information. Since it takes all three values to make a color pixel, any one colored pixel must borrow the missing color information from its neighboring pixels to create a complete color with red, green, and blue values. This process is called color interpolation. For example, if the pixel has a green filter, then it must borrow values from neighboring red and blue pixels to create an RGB color. This process of borrowing color values from neighboring pixels means that the information is gathered over a larger area than a single pixel, and this causes an inherent loss of spatial resolution as compared to the same resolution monochrome camera. This loss of resolution is obviously undesirable for machine vision applications. Properly configured monochrome cameras have resolution down to the individual pixels, but lack color information. Is it possible to have the best of both of these worlds? The answer is yes, if we use a monochrome camera but grab three images strobed with red, then green, then blue light. In this demonstration, you can see this process is working. The Smart Vision Lights RMX140 RGBW ring light is being cycled through red, green, then blue, with an image being captured at each stage. With these three images, we then have a red, green, and blue sampled value for each pixel in the array. By converting the three individual 8-bit images into one 24-bit color image, we then have the best of both worlds with absolute monochrome resolution and full color information for each individual pixel. If we look at the side-by-side images of text gathered from a color camera with white light and a monochrome camera using the RGB process I just described, and we then zoom down to the pixel level, you can see that the color image is fuzzier with less defined lines. In comparison, the image from the monochrome camera and RGB process is sharper and more accurate. You can clearly read even the smallest text in the RGB process, but with the color camera, the text two sizes larger is barely distinguishable. This is a good example that using the right products and techniques helps make your inspection tasks simpler and more robust. With Smart Vision Lights, it's just that easy.